What should be a more stressful time for NBA playoff teams with coaching staffs trying to figure out how to guard Giannis, how to guard Joel Embiid, Ben Simmons, Steph Curry, Kevin Durant, Damian Lillard. What should be more stressful for them is actually not stressful compared to what we're seeing with the LA Lakers as they're trying to figure out their whole front office situation, as we know that Magic Johnson has stepped down. Luke Walton is now the head coach of the Sacramento Kings, and LeBron James, to me, is definitely not happy with how the Lakers are turning out their team right now. We all know that the Lakers are trying to search for their next head coach. We know that Tyronn Lue got an interview, Monty Williams, Jason Kidd is going to get an interview next, and of course, I think Tyronn Lue is getting a second interview. But the fact that the Lakers are just not figuring out what's going on is the biggest thing, and the bigger story that we should be talking about is now that Linda Rambis and Kurt Rambis are now being heavily involved in the Lakers' daily operations. Because we haven't really seen anybody step up to be the next president or to replace Magic Johnson for what his role was, whatever it was. We know that Rob Pelinka is going to have a heavy influence as to what's going to go on for the Lakers organization. But the frustrating part to me is the fact that Jeannie Buss is doing the exact opposite of what her brother did. Her brother Jim Buss, if you remember, hired guys like Mike D'Antoni, Mike Brown, and other coaches from the outside, that weren't part of the Lakers family. But Jeannie Buss is doing it the opposite way, where she's hiring him from within. And we know that Linda and Jeannie Buss have a very good relationship, and Kurt Rambis, of course, is the husband of the wife Rambis. And it's, to me, what I get frustrated with is the fact that the Lakers are letting this stuff affect what they're going to be doing here on out, because we know that Rambis is going to be part of the discussion, or he's going to be part of the interview process when it comes to these coaches. And to me, that's kind of crazy, right? It's crazy to think that these coaches are going to be having Kurt Rambis in there, because to me, Kurt Rambis should not be involved. You need to hire a better president, or you need to get someone from outside, or someone that has at least Laker ties, like Pat Riley, or even, you know what, I would even, nah, you know what, no, I wouldn't take Phil Jackson, because Phil Jackson in his age, you know, where he's at right now, I just don't see it. But you need to hire someone who's very smart. It's Sam Presti even, you know, RC Buford. There's a lot of guys out there in the league that need to be picked up, that you should pick up, but you're not going to for some reason. I don't know why you're not going to pick those guys up, because to me, you should be picking those guys up so that way you can pick a good head coach, because I think Monty Williams would be a great addition to the Lakers organization. But we think and know that it's probably going to be a guy like Tyronn Lue, and if they go with Jason Kidd, then I'm officially done with LeBron James and the LA Lakers. I think that you have to scrap the season goodbye, and LeBron James should honestly demand a trade, because I am not going to spend my time. I know that he wants to be in LA to work on his projects, but I'm demanding a trade to the LA Clippers, or I'm demanding a trade to a different team somewhere in California, because I am sick and tired of what is going on in the LA Lakers organization. I would be even sick and tired now if I was LeBron James. If I'm LeBron James, I'm going to be in those meetings and conversations and figuring out why this Lakers organization can't figure out who's in charge and what's going to be going on. Because to me, when we look at everything, the Lakers should be a lot better than they are. And the fact that they're not is the frustrating part about it. We know that Luke Walton was not a great coach, but I just think that Monty Williams would be the next step up. But if they're going to hire guys like Tyronn Lue and Jason Kidd, then I think you've already lost the season, and you're going to lose the kids as well, because the kids are going to say, you know what, LeBron James got his way again. He got Tyronn Lue to come here, and the kids are just not going to listen to him. And that's the frustrating part about this whole thing. And I think that the Lakers can do a better job. It's just depending on how they do it, because to me, like I said, it's frustrating to watch this stuff unfold, because I think that the Lakers can be a better team than what they are, but they're just not showing it. And the fact that Kurt Rambis is involved in this whole thing, that to me is the nail in the coffin for me, where I would be like, I'm off the Lakers bandwagon, or I'm off the Lakers making the playoffs next year unless they bring in a superstar. But the fact that Jeannie Buss is hiring in from within is just not going to cut it. The late Dr. Buss would be so disappointed in how the Lakers organization is being ran right now, because to me, you need to figure out the best GM. You are the LA freaking Lakers. It is the same thing with the Boston Celtics. It's the same thing with all these great markets, great cities, you know, historical franchises like the Dallas Cowboys, you know, the New York Yankees, those type of deals, the Boston Red Sox, the Dodgers. I mean, those organizations know who to pick and when to pick them and how to be successful. The fact that the Lakers are now struggling for 6 years in a row has to tell you something, that something's up. And I just think that if you can't get this stuff right, then you might as well not get it right at all, and you might as well just quit. You might as well just pack everything up and go, and there should be a new owner for the LA Lakers. Because to me, if Jeannie Buss cannot get somebody, there's already pressure. She's already on the hot seat as of, you know, 4 or 5 years ago, but she's especially going to be on the hot seat now that LeBron James is there. And even with the fact that she's thought about contemplating trading LeBron James, that to me is going to also be another red flag. It's going to be another interesting situation as to what we're going to get from the LA Lakers here on out. But I want to know your guys' opinion on this whole situation. Do you guys like the idea that Kurt Rambis and Linda Rambis are involved in this whole situation? Do you believe that the Lakers should not hire from within, or do you guys think that they should go outside and look for somebody so that way they're not doing something dumb and picking guys that don't really know basketball personnel? That's just the question I want to ask you guys here on The Charge, like I said, giving the latest NBA news and rumors and also basketball opinions. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, hit that subscribe button and also that notification bell so you don't miss our NBA videos, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.